we're about ready to play. CMS 3, Leslian 0. The race to 5 continues right now.
Thank you. Thank you. Good serve. All you, lean right here.
Let's go, Lee! Big, big break on one, Wes! Fire me up, Nika! Let's go, Lee!
Thank you. Katie. Go, Cat. Taylor, Kitty.
Thank you.
go, Clark. Wes. So solid, lead.
Here we go, Daniel! Thank you.
Thank you.
Your attention, please. It is our pleasure to begin the semifinalist award ceremony for the 2022 NCAA Division III Women's Tennis Championship. First, let's congratulate both teams on their outstanding achievements and thank our hosts, the USTA, Greater Orlando Sports Commission, and Overbrook University for their partnership, commitment, and success in hosting this national championship. Round of applause for both teams. Here to present the award, representing the NCAA, Pam Arpin, Suzanne Merritt, and Doug Chapman. And from the USTA, Melissa Hill. Finishing with a record of 23-1, the Wesleyan University Cardinals. Will the following